you. New tonight, Charlotte City leaders, they're voting to rezone 125 acres of farmland called the Cato Property. It will be home to over 900 apartments, townhomes, and houses. There's also going to be a middle school. There were a lot of neighbors, though, against the change, but only one city council member, Dimple Ashmerja, voted against the plan. New tonight.